Hey Geek family, we're back. This time we're going to check out another fight scene featuring Allu Arjun. This one is from, from the movie Na Peru Surya Na Ilu India. And I'm Nathan.
I'm Rachel.
Troy.
Jordan.
We're playing musical chairs kind of here. Rachel's back in this video. Trinity, as you see, has disappeared. Now she has disappeared. We don't know where she is at. We currently are not searching for her yet because we want to do this video first. But after we're done with this, we'll send out some search parties. But real quick, before we do, thank you guys again for your support on the channel. And if you can you guys hit the like and the subscribe button followed by the notification bell. Bing! Hey, this was going to be a Geeks A Musing After Dark.
Okay.
But Rachel snuck in at the last second, literally right before we started the video. and so...
I wasn't in the last three,
I know.
So...
I know, I'm just picking
it up. It did take us like 30 minutes.
So, next Geek's Musing After Dark.
We are going to do...
Just the men. Very gruesome.
So does that mean that we can do a ladies version of Geek's Musing After Dark?
Yeah.
If you want to.
Oh!
To
you guys. Yay!
Geek's Musing Before Hours.
But let's
Before Hours, that's gonna be your guy.
Some real quick info on the movie, real quick. This one's just titled Allu Arjun Fights with Goons. But this is from the 2018 movie Na Peru Surya Na Ilu India. And the real quick rundown of it, it says he plays a short-tempered soldier aspiring to serve at the borders. Is tasked with getting clearance signature from his estranged father, a professor, who in turn challenges him to give up anger. And on that note, we have all enjoyed the other Allu Arjun fight scenes. Let's see if this one can be right up there with the rest.
A lot of bone breaking.
Wow, it's a six-wheel vehicle.
The payload is pretty cool.
That looks like a straight-up Jeep.
This Jeep.
Oh, please tell me he smokes a cigar the whole time he fights. That would be so awesome.
Hey!
I'm sorry.
You done held up the wrong guy, friend.
Hey! Idhe nima paksi thoda na le! Thank you, le! Hokbeko!
Okay, this is dubbed over.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's said in the play.
He's really not happy.
ಎಲ್ರೂ ಮುಚ್ಕೊಂಡಿರುವಾಗ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂದೇನೋ ಅವ್ರು ಯಾರು ಗೊತ್ತಾ ಚಲ್ಲ ಚಲ್ಲನ್ ಮಗ
ಚಲ್ಲಿ Oh, he's gonna smoke a cigar, and he
puts the end on an alarm or something.
Oh, that's just me.
No, he's still
holding on to it.
That's like the coolest way you can put out a cigar.
He's gonna flick the ashes off and put it back in his mouth.
He's gonna flick it off.
Told you.
There he goes.
That was cool. Yes.
Now grab it again. Nah.
By now.
You know, the choreography
for these fights are really good. They are.
I'm so mad that man has better hair than me.
That was pretty good.
Ow! Ow! Trigger flashbacks. There was another one with him similar to that.
Yeah. I think when he's hating the girl.
Yeah. His signature move.
Oh, God!
Oh!
Oh,
my
God!
That was awesome.
I like when he uses others against him.
This is what should have happened in the movie Glass with Bruce Willis.
What are you talking about?
Anybody who's seen that movie would know what I'm talking about. Yeah, right there, that's what should have happened.
Hey! Yaratra Hordati Dehota! Chalana maga.
Hi, how are you?
Breaking his spine.
He might.
He might!
No, he's gonna go.
And somebody was just saying on a comment on one of our other videos that we haven't done a fight scene in a minute. Here's your fight scene. Get in the car. And
no,
go away.
All the people. Attack.
Get behind you!
Oh, he's determined.
Wait, that guy's wasting his time.
Oh. Yeah, man.
ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಚೆಲ್ಲ ಅಂತೀಯಲ್ಲೋ, ನಿನ್ನ ಕೈಲಾಗಲ್ವಾ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾತ್ರನ ಅಥವಾ ಎಲ್ಲದಕ್ಕೂ ಅವನೇ ಬರಬೇಕಾ? ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ದ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್.
Disperse everybody. Let's go. Alright, a couple things real quick. There was a couple parts in that. There was one part that actually made me laugh when he's running up the car with a guy on his back.
And then picks him off of him.
No, not even that. Just the shot when he's running up. And the guy's kind of like floating there. Like he's holding on to him. But you can tell he's got wires on him. That was funny looking just because of the way it was filmed. There were a couple of over the top parts in that, which the whole thing was over the top, but there were some that
I was about to say,
took it a little, was a little much for me. A couple scenes. One was specifically when he was standing still and then he did like that dive forward, and it was powerful enough to knock him back and all that. That was a little much for me personally. Most of the stuff we've seen with Allu, it's over the top, so I expect that going into it to be over the top. That's that scene, and there was one more. Oh, when he hit the guy with the side mirror and it showed his face. That was cool shot, but when he hit him with it, he did some like weird, unnatural looking flip and bounce off the car. That was a bit much for me as well. But the other stuff was just the right amount of over the top.
Just the right amount?
You could definitely see in some scenes where they were on wires that they digitally removed because it looked a little unnatural the way they would move a little bit. But overall, I enjoyed the scene. I enjoyed it. What'd you guys think?
I really liked it. It was a very cool fight scene. Had some crazy moves in there. My favorite part of all, though, is when he kicked that knife on the ground and went through that guy's foot. That was so cool.
Because you know it hit right the front of his toes.
It probably like shattered through all of his bones.
Okay.
It probably did. Dislodged in there. It's like flippers.
Like if this was his bone, it just went.
Yeah, like split his toe bones and everything.
Yeah,
in half.
Right in half.
So now I'll have like 10 toes.
Ouch, yeah.
On one foot.
Are you done?
Now he can move his foot up and down.
You can flap it.
You're slapping like.
Are you done?
Troy, what did you think?
I thought it was a really cool fight scene. The three scenes you mentioned was a little much for me, but when he was like looking at the shovel and the knife on the ground.
Yeah.
I thought he was gonna grab the shovel and use that as a weapon. Like I thought he was gonna grab it and start hitting him with it.
Yeah, yeah.
He was going to, but then the guy grabbed it. So
I was really hoping he was gonna do that thing where he like takes a cigar out and like maybe like
burns
pushes
it
up against one of them.
Yeah. Well, he like spit it and hit the guy in the eye.
Yeah.
That was like a
tamer
version of it.
Rachel, can you imagine getting like a machete kicked into your foot? And
can
then,
you stop?
Like they grab it and they.
I'm gonna call you by your full name in about 2 seconds.
Don't want no toe split.
Two.
Jordan.
Rachel, what'd you think?
No.
What'd you think?
You bleep that out.
I'm gonna have to. What'd you think?
Because
you demanded to sit down on this.
I did not demand.
I must watch this video.
I did not demand. I asked if I could sit. They said yes. That was it. I didn't demand.
Oh, she came and she was like, well, I'm sitting down this right now, or none of y'all are eating.
I didn't say, oh, I'm not cooking you nothing.
Wrong.
Now.
But seriously, what was it?
It was over the top, yes. Mm-hmm. It was fun to watch certain parts, and then other parts I'm still very sensitive to other people's pain.
Machete to the foot.
But those guys all deserved it, though.
Yeah, but see, that's the thing with me. I don't care if you deserve it or not. I can feel your pain.
No, I care. And if you deserve it, you deserve it.
I remember a certain movie we watched where Mom was like, yeah, he deserved it. Kill him.
Well, that was different because I saw the whole entire movie and I knew what he had done.
You did. You didn't see all those guys just beating up on those three guys on the people. Ground?
Yeah.
Okay, so I did, but still.
Oh, so you agreed with it.
Okay, it freaked me out, okay? Let's just put it that way.
You know what else I also want to mention? I did like their use of the flashback during the fight as well to kind of show the training and everything that he went through, and he turned around and used that in that fight. I thought that was pretty cool.
Yeah, was that like military?
Yeah, it looked like it was a military training thing. And real quick, to go back to what I said about the movie Glass, if you know what I'm talking about, when he's getting held down and then he lifts up, pushes the guys off of him because he had his face down in the water. You'll know what scene I'm talking about with Bruce Willis. That's what should have happened in the movie, and it doesn't make sense that it didn't happen.
It's an M. Night Shyamalan.
Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys agree that that was a very didn't make sense scene in Glass.
Was that an M. Night movie?
Yes, it was
an M. Night
movie.
That's why it didn't make sense.
But overall, we all enjoyed it. It has been a while since we've checked out a fight scene, like Rachel said. She'd had some people said it had been a while. We'd decided to go and check that one out. Glad we do. Yes. Arjun's always a good one to check out for action scenes. But we're always down for you guys to let us know what some other good action scenes, some hardcore fight scenes, maybe epic battle scenes would be cool to check out. I know at one point I would like us to sit down and show Rachel and Trinity and Jordan, because he missed the first Bao Bali movie, is some of the war scenes in that movie. I wouldn't mind checking that out. So let us know in the comments or on our Twitter and Instagram if that's something you guys would like us to do. So, yeah, thank you guys again so much for all your love and support on the channel. You guys continue to blow us away. We love y'all.
Bye, guys.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hey, everyone. Oh, my God, Dad.